You, O God, the mighty Father, give it in pass. He said a blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you. resurrection of his only begotten, endow you with the prize of immortality.
Amen.
Now that the days of the Lord's Passion have drawn to a close, may you, who celebrate the gladness of the Paschal Feast, come with Christ's help and exalt him in spirit to those feasts that are celebrated in eternal joy.
Amen.
And may the blessing of Almighty God,